我们今天早上要来到看但以理书的第三章。
This morning we're looking into Daniel chapter 3.
好，你可以翻开你的圣经，在旧约圣经，我们其中的一本的大先知书。
So you can turn into your Bible. It's in the Old Testament. It's one of the major prophets.
第三章。
Chapter 3.
不管是你的圣经，还是你的纸本圣经，还是你的电子圣经。
No matter what type of Bible you're using, the digital ones or the books.
好。大家都翻到了吗
？You there?
OK， 如果翻到的话呢，大家可以就是跟我说你翻到了，好不好
？Right, let us know if you have found it.
OK， 非常棒，非常好。如果你没有，
Great.
你可能今天太急出门，然后你的手机又没有 download 到你的这个圣经的 apps， 然后你可能就看一看旁边的朋友，然后你就对他笑笑，他就跟你 share 他的圣经。
是有点远
有点远我们在后面的
right, if you turn to someone you need the help to share the Bible if you rushed you know this morning you don't have the app downloaded yet right, turn to someone just smile to them
这样子做也很好就是大家一定要记得带圣经来教会对不对
yeah
好那但以理书呢它一共有十二章
right, Book of Daniel has a total of 12 chapters
但以理书是旧约圣经的大先知书
right, so it's a major prophet in the Old Testament
所以前面六章呢是记载但以理他个人的经验
the first six chapters talks about Daniel's personal experiences
所以当你看到第七章的时候呢突然间就换了一个场景呢就开始讲到预言
when you come to chapter 7 there's a change in the whole environment or a whole scenario it talks about his visions
就是讲到将来的意象
it talks about the future and the prophetic visions
那我们都知道呢这个但以理书但以理呢他是犹太人
and we know that Daniel is a Jew
他就在这个的犹大国呢当时候他们这个的国家是被巴比伦所征服
so he's in the nation of Judah and at that time Judah was conquered by Babylon
这个巴比伦人他们非常的有智慧
you know these Babylonians they're very wise
他们就是征服了这个的犹大国之后呢特别是耶路撒冷
Right, so they conquered Judah, especially Jerusalem.
So 他们就把最有才华的年轻人全部都带回到他们的国家。
So they brought with them all the most talented youth and talents into Babylon.
所以他们要来到呢，就是思想改革这些的年轻人，他们要这班的年轻人呢，在文化上、在食物上、在各方面呢，来到政府他们。
Right, so they want to change this mindsets of these young, wise people in Judah, right, to follow according to the Babylonian's culture.
所以他们要让这一班的很有才华的这些的犹太人呢他们能够融入在巴比伦的文化然后为他们的君王来到服务
So you want these young talents right, to come into Babylon and be integrated into their country and to be able to serve the king
所以但以理跟他的三位朋友呢就是这样子被掳到巴比伦
So Daniel and his three friends in this way they were captivated into Babylon
所以我们都知道曾经在讲台也讲过第一章他们拒绝吃王的食物
So we have shared before in chapter 1 you know that they have rejected the food of the king
但是他们却长得比其他吃王的食物的这些犹太人呢还来得更俊美
you know, but they look even better than those that are taking the king's food
到第二章的时候呢
when it comes to chapter 2
但以理就帮这个的尼布加尼撒王解梦
Daniel interpreted the dream for King Nebuchadnezzar
而在这个的第二章的第四十七节解梦到一种地步呢这个的尼布加尼撒王他说哇你的神啊真的是万神之神万王之王
In chapter 2 verse 47 it came to a point when through the interpretation King Nebuchadnezzar acknowledged that God is the God of gods the Lord of kings
那你没有发现到这尼布加尼撒王在第一章看到但以理他们没有吃王的食物但是长得俊美第二章又为他解梦他自己也承认说你的神你所敬拜的耶和华就是万神之王万主之主
Right, so King Nebuchadnezzar saw you know, that the food that they're not taking like the others you know, but even that they look better than those that took and in chapter 2 the interpretation of the dream so with that he acknowledged that this king this God that Daniel served is really the God of gods and the Lord of kings
但你可以想象说尼布加尼撒王他应该会认识上帝会相信上帝
so you come to think that maybe King Nebuchadnezzar should have already come to know the Lord
但是没有
but not
到了第三章
when it comes to chapter 3
他 他就做了一个塑造一吨非常高的金像。
He set up a very huge image of gold.
而在这个的但以理书的第三章的第一节、第二节开始跟我们形容这尊的像有多高。
So in chapter 3 verse 1 to 2 it comes to describe how big and huge this golden image is.
然后它的高度呢，就我就有大概的去找一些资料，他就说很像是我们现在的大概是一层有八层楼高或者是九层楼高的金像。
I did some research, you know, so in today's measurement, this golden image is about 8 to 9 story high.
我问了我们的文正执我们的麦克执事，他说我们教会大概算起来也大概是有八层楼这么高。
So I asked Deacon Michael, you know, our church is about this height as well, about 8 to 9 story high.
意思说，你远远就能够看见那吨金像。
So from far, you can actually see that golden image already.
就好像我们教会啊，你说在大麦你看的话，就远远的可以看得到我们的教会。
So it's like our church. From far away, as you enter into Dama, you can see the church building.
所以当时尼布加尼沙王呢，他做好了这吨金像之后。
So once this golden image was completed and set up,
他就召集所有他的国内的这些的官员呢，他就说：“你们要来参加我这尊金像的开光之礼。”
Right, King Nebuchadnezzar gathered all the officials in his place to come for the dedication of the image.
他说：“只要你们听到音乐。”
He said, "As long as you hear the music,
全国上下的人都要跪拜。”
Every single one of you, you need to fall.And worship.
要朝着这个金像跪拜。
You need to fall and worship this image.
要不然的话
，Otherwise，
谁不拜
？No matter who you are, as long as you don't worship，
我们就把你抓着丢进火窑的里面。
You'll be arrested and you'll be cast into the fiery furnace.
当时候
，at that time，
只有三个犹太人不拜。
There were three that did not worship.
这就是但以理的这三位朋友。
These three Jews, it's the friends of Daniel.
撒德拉、米撒、亚伯尼哥。
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
弟兄姊妹，你要知道，当巴比伦王他们征服了耶路撒冷，把这些的年轻人带回巴比伦的时候。
You need to know that once they captured, they conquered Judah, and they brought these young talents into captivity.
是一般人。
You know, it's a whole group and a whole crowd of them.
不只是但以理和他这三位朋友。
Not only Daniel and the three friends.
但是第三章告诉我们说。
But in chapter 3 it tells us.
只有这三个犹太人没有下拜。
Only these three Jewish did not bow down and worship.
意思说其他的犹太人他们也下拜了。
So it means the rest of the captured worshipped.
所以因为当时候 这个但以理跟这三位的朋友他们非常的杰出
you know, they were very outstanding
他们步步高升
you know, they were moving up glory to glory
他们在他们的职场呢真的是得到这个的王的赏识
you know, in where they are working in where the place they're really having the favor of the king
结果呢他们就遭到人的妒忌
you know, so they gotJealous by the others.
所以这个加勒底人呢就控告他们。
So the Chaldeans came and accused of them.
就来到王的面前说：“王，你知道吗？有三位犹太人没有拜这个星像哎。”
So they came to the king and said, "King, you notice there's just three Jews that did not worship the image."
哇！这尼布加尼撒王说：“谁这么斗胆把他们抓过来
？”So King Nebuchadnezzar was really furious.
所以这三位但以理的朋友。米德拉、米撒、亚伯尼哥，他们就被带到王的面前。
So these three friends of Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego were taken to the king.
你知道这尼布加尼撒王呢？其实他还蛮能够去赏识这些有才的人，就是他们他知道这三个犹这个这个犹这个的犹太人呢，他们是真的是很会做事的。
So King Nebuchadnezzar, you know, really know and he knows how to treasure talents. So he really know these three.Works well.
所以当他知道是这三个人没有拜的时候
，So when he knew it's this tree that did not worship,
因为他的指令就是说谁没有拜就立刻丢进火窑，对不对
？Because it's his decree that whoever does not worship would be thrown into the fire.
但是他就这三个人来到他的面前
，But it's this tree that came in before him.
给他们多一次机会
，So he gave them one more chance.
你们三个人
，The three of you,
怎么样
？How is it?
再给你们一次机会
，I'm giving you one more chance.
拜吗？
You worship or not?
要不要拜
Are you going to worship?
我们来看看他们的对话
Let's take a look in the conversation.
这三个人
the three of them.
他们怎么样的？在面对王的对峙和威胁呢？他们的那个的态度。
How did they react as they faced the confrontation and the threats of the king?
所以你看第十六节。
We look in verse 16.
第三章的十六节。
Chapter 3, verse 16.
好，今天我用的版本是和合本。
So we're looking into the New King James Version.
因为我觉得他把这个的第十六到十八节，他翻译的非常的、非常的、非常的好。
So it's a better version. It's clearer.
所以你看第十六节
，in verse 16,
这个王就说啊啊，这个王就跟他对话了，在第十五节的那边就跟他讲说，你们再给你们这机会，你们要不要拜
？So verse 15, the king was asking them, giving you one more chance.
哦，那。到第十六节
，and in verse 16,
撒德拉、米撒、亚伯尼哥对王说：“尼布加尼撒，这件事我们不必回答你。
”In verse 16, says Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego answered and said to the king, "O Nebuchadnezzar, we have no need to answer you in this matter."
哎，你看这三个年轻人
，You look at these three young men.
他们来到王的面前
，They're in front of a king.
他们自介称呼王的名字
，But they address the king directly by his name.
有没有发现到有些时候我们自呼一个人的名字的时候，就是很不客气的时候，对不对
？Sometimes when we address a person by his name is when we're really angry.
钟淑贤牧师，我跟你讲哦，
淑贤牧师 ，I'm telling you this.
不是淑贤牧师，是钟淑贤牧师哈。
我念淑贤哦，钟淑贤。
有没有发现到在家里面的人，当你连名带姓叫那个人的名字的时候，是不是有点事情不对劲啊
？So when you address somebody by their full name, you know something is not right.
Andrew Chow.没有，如果在上师母叫 Andrew Chow， 哇 ，Pastor Andrew 就 Yes， 然后可能有些事情会发生了。这边看没有，我们的师母在点头了哈。对，所以他就说尼布加尼撒王
，That's it， Nebuchadnezzar
没有王哦，哎，对不起，
no、
没有王，就是借尼布加尼撒。
Straight away Nebuchadnezzar，
我们不必回答你。
We have no need to answer you。
哇，看他们的态度。
You look at the attitude.
这什么意思呢
？What do they mean?
他是要告诉这个的尼布加尼撒王。
They're telling the king.
他们不是没有礼貌。
It's not that they're.
他们是非常的坚持自己的立场。
But they're standing firm.
他的意思是讲说，我们没有拜。
What they meant is we did not worship.
我们也不会拜。
And we will not worship.
我们的神会拯救我们。
You know, our King will deliver us.
因为你知道，在第十三节到第十五节的时候呢，其实王再给他们多一次机会。
You know, in verse 13 to verse 15, the king was giving them another chance.
但是这三位的这个的犹太人。
But these three Jews.
他说这件事我们不必回答你。
He said, "This matter, there's no need to answer you anymore."
他们在这么样的。一个王的面前，当时巴比伦是蛮有这种的，在当时的国的里头呢，他们真的是蛮有这种的权势的。在这样的王的面前，他说我们不会拜的。
In front of such a powerful king, they said, "No, we will not worship."
第十七和十八节。
In verse 17 and 18,
即便如此
，says,
"Wait a minute."即便如此，我们所侍奉的神能将我们从烈火的窑中救出来。
Said, if that is the case, our God whom we serve is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace, and He will deliver us from your hand.
王啊，他也必救我们脱离你的手。
Right, He will deliver us from your hand, O King.
然后第十八节
，in verse 18,
既或不然
，but if not,
王啊。
O King,
你当知道我们绝不侍奉你的神，也不敬拜你所立的金像。
Let it be known to you, O King, that we do not serve your gods, nor will we worship the gold image which you have set up.
这就是今天我要跟你们分享的主题，既或不然。
This is the title of my message this morning, but if not.
这三个犹太人
，these three Jewish,
他们的意思说我们以前不拜，现在也不拜。
What they meant was, in the past we did not worship, so now we will not worship.
对敬拜别的神绝对不妥协。
They were in absolute not compromising about worshiping other gods.
你看第十九节。
We look at verse 19.
他们讲了这番话之后。
After saying this.
第十九节。
In verse 19.
当时尼布加尼撒怒气填胸，向撒德拉、米撒、亚伯尼哥变了脸色，吩咐人把窑烧热，比寻常更加七倍。
Verse 19. Verse 19, it says, Then Nebuchadnezzar was full of fury, and the expression of his face changed towards Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. He spoke and commanded that the heat the furnace seven times more than it was usually heated.
王生气了。
The king was angry.
他说我给你们机会。
I've given you chance.
哦，你们不给脸哈。
But you don't give me face.
好，烧比平常日七倍。
All right, burn, but seven times more hotter than before.
把他们丢进去。
Throw them in.
这三个年轻人。
These three young men.
他们有没有说，哦，王，我们屈服，我们拜。
Did they say, okay, okay, king, you know, we will worship?
没有。
Nope, they did not.
你看第十七节。
In verse 17.
他说，即便如此。
They said, if that is the case.
这个即便如此是什么意思呢？
What is, if that is the case?
就算是这样。
You say, even if.
就算是王你把我们丢进火窑的里面。
Even if you throw us into the fiery furnace.
你把这个火窑烧日七倍。
Even if you cause this fire to be seven times hotter.
我的神能。
My God will.
我的神必。
My God is able.
拯救我们。
To deliver us.
你看到那节经文里面那个能和必。
You see in the verse it says able and will.
他们的胆量,
you know, the courage in them.
他们的盼望,
their hope.
是因为他们对神的信心,
was because they believed in God.
You know, 我在7月9号, 带一班的跟苏贤牧师我们带一班的姊妹去参加这个启发的大会。
You know, in September 7, together with Pastor Leonie, we brought a group of our people to Alpha.
那是我们两年半，我自己两年半第一次飞。
You know, in 2.5 years' time, that's the first time I took a flight.
大都，如果你是跟我比较熟悉的话，你知道我非常喜欢旅游。
If you know me well, you know I'm someone that likes to travel.
啊，可以飞了！
Oh wow, so happy, can fly.
很兴奋哦。
Very excited.
哇，我们就在飞机上。
So we were on the plane.
啊，就等着起飞。
So we're waiting for the flight to take off.
啊，那个飞机是大机啊，就跑跑跑跑跑。
So it's a big plane, so it starts to
要起飞哦,
it's starting about to go up.
突然间飞机 break 哦,
suddenly it took a break.
我们 break 车坐得多，对不对？
You know we've been a car and you know it breaks and it's common.
在飞机你 break 有坐过 break 的飞机吗？
But
就是它刹车
on a plane, suddenly it goes on a
飞机刹车
break. Suddenly do you experience that?
本来大家都睡心松松的，突然间精神奕奕了。
You know, we were all really like in a state of comfort, you know, getting relaxed, but suddenly we all wake. What is happening?
哇，每个人都拿出手机来了，再重新开就是 search Google，那是发生什么事情？
Everyone started taking out, you know, their phones to Google and to see what is happening.
啊，虽然是这样的一个冲击，
you know, even it's just you know a break like that.
哦，我在飞机上心里面非常平安。
But I was at peace on the plane.
因为我知道我的工作没有做完。
Because I know my work is not done yet.
应该还不是时候回天堂。
It's still not time yet for me to go home.
所以我就跟我身边的那些姐妹说。
So I told the sisters around me.
不用担心。
Don't worry.
两位牧师在这边。
There are two pastors with you in the plane.
我们的工作还没有做完。
Our work is not done yet.
没事没事。
No worries, okay.
所以感谢主，我们在飞机上里面一个小时半真的是没有事情。
Praise the Lord, and on the plane, 1.5 hours, nothing happened.
所以你知道，如果真的是那个飞机刹不了的话，我们整架机会飞出跑道。
You know, if that plane could not really come to a break and stop, that whole plane will move off the track.
是很危险的。
It's very dangerous.
哦，但是我心里面那时候非常平安。
You know, but at that time, I'm really at peace.
因为我知道我的工作还没有做完。
Because I know I still have job that's not done yet.
还有很多上帝的工作要做。
A lot of job, a lot of work for the Lord.
所以你会有这种的确信。
You know, you have that faith.
哦，你会有这种的信心。
You have that great trust.
所以你看这三位的年轻人。
So these three young men.
啊，他们经历。
国破疆嘛, you know, they've experienced seeing the country went into destruction.
他们被掳,
you know, were taken into slavery.
成为奴仆,
became slaves.
即便如此,
but even so,
他们国家已经灭亡了,
you know, their country are gone, ruined.
他们已经是被掳到别的国家,
they're already in captivity into another country.
虽然是这样子,
but even if that's the
就算是这样,
case, even if that was the case,
他们全然相信上帝。
They were in complete trust in God.
上帝能, 上帝必拯救他们。
That God is able and God will surely deliver them.
他们如今被抓到王的面前。
So now they were taken in front of the king.
官位难保。
You know, their positions are at risk.
随时死亡的。
They could die at any time.
即便如此。
But even if that's the case,
他们还是全然相信上帝必拯救他们到底。
They were all believing.
所以他们能够有这样的信心。
They could have such faith.
因为他说我的神能够。
They said, "My God is able."
将我从烈火的窑中救出来。
To deliver me out from the fiery furnace.
我的神必救我脱离你的手。
My God will surely deliver me out of your hands.
所以我们的神
，Our God
是如此的信实。
Is such a faithful God.
即便如此的信心，是你相信上帝，不管在哪一种的境况，他都能够，他必定拯救到底。
The faith of if that is the case is to believe God completely, regardless of the situation.
不管你是在怎么样的一种的环境
，regardless of what situation you are in.
不管你的工作是面对怎么样的挑战
，whatever challenges that you are facing in your work.
你的生命遇到怎么样的危险
，in your life.
不论你在怎么样的境况
in no matter what circumstances that you're in
神能够
God is able
神必拯救到底
God will surely deliver you Amen
就你这样子的即便如此的信心是唯有你在艰难的时候你才能够产生 你在艰难时刻你怎么认识神然后你认识神你说神必拯救神必拯救这样的信心是在这样的情况里头产生的
The faith of that's the case comes from knowing God in our difficult times.
所以弟兄姊妹不要害怕艰难临到你的身上。
So brothers and sisters, don't be fearful when you have challenges ahead of you.
当你在艰难的时刻
Because it's in these difficult times.
你认识神
That you get to know the Lord.
你知道他是谁
That you know who he is.
就对他有这样的信心
And have your faith in him.
你知道大家都有看我的面子是我昨天星期五飞去 KL 然后昨天回来
if you look into my Facebook, you know that I flew into KL and came back yesterday night.
努力了四年，读书生涯我毕业了。
Finally, after 4 years of hard working, I'm graduated from.
你知道那个时候，当我要读书的时候呢，我要这样子的去深造的时候。
Do you know that at that time when I was making a decision to further my studies?
其实是蛮挑战的。
It's really a challenge.
如果你们有试过，就是已经工作了，然后才倒回去读书的 那种的情况。
If you experience, you know, after working and then only going back for studies.
因为你要面对繁忙的工作。我曾经试过就是要功课要做功课但是一个电话来你不能够说我现在要做功课对不起等下我才打回给你不能对不对人就是有需要你就是要立刻的来到去帮助他们
you, know, you have got lots of work to do in your job but there are also homework that you need to do so there was a time I received a call but I can't say hey, I have to finish my work first so you wait right? but you need to dodo you know the work that is of God first
而且很多时候我试过呢我一下飞机
And many times experience once I come down from the plane,
就有一些的状况发生在 KK 这边。
There'll be things happening around in KK.
一直接电话，一直打电话，一直没有办法，就是要解决很多的事情。
There's a lot of things to resolve.
但是你知道，在这样子的一种的状况的里边
，But in such situations,
就把我拉阔
，It has enlarged me.
把我拉深
，It has.You know, pull me down, great in depth.
让这个生命更有这种能够被扩张到一种的地步。
You know, my life has been enlarged.
哎，这些如果我没有经历这四年的话
，But if I've not experienced this 4 years,
可能我的弹性就没有这么好了。
Probably my elasticity is not that good.
可能我的忍耐就没有这么好了。
You know, I'll probably not be able to go through this.
可能我永远就是那个旧皮带。
You know, I'll always be that old wineskin.
我也没有办法成为新皮带，一直不断的盛装神的新酒。
You know, I'll not be able to become that new wineskin to always receive and hold on to new things of God.
所以很多时候，当你面对艰难的时候
，So many times when you're faced with challenges,
你的工作上
，in your work,
可能是你的老板、你的员工
，it could be.Your bosses or your employees,
或者是你的孩子
or probably your children.
我们要恭喜 Pastor Isaac, 恭喜你哈
Congratulations, Pastor Isaac.
他将会开始
You know, he's beginning his journey.
漫长的路
It's a long journey.
但是我相信他能够哈
But I believe that he will be able to do it.
你会看到 Pastor Isaac 会越来越有父爱
You know, you see that fatherly love birthing forth.
之前是哥哥的爱
You know.Earlier it was brotherly love.
现在是父亲的爱
Now it's fatherly love.
不一样的
It's different.
真的，你会发现他的服事各方面，他的心胸会更扩大
You see that difference in him. You know that his ministry will be enlarged in a different way.
因为哥哥和父亲是不同的
You know, brother and father is different.
好，感谢主
Praise the Lord.
好， 什么时候第二个啊？帕赛在。
So when is the second one coming?
吓死他了，立刻醒啊 ！OK， 感谢主，感谢主啊！圣养这么多，哈利路亚啊！你应该要比牧师多一个啊、哦，牧师两个，你主任牧师两个，你应该三个哈、
哦。You need to have one more than pastor, right? So you have three.
哦，感谢主，感谢主，主的恩典必定够你用。
Right, the grace of God will be sufficient for you.
好，你看我们在看这个的《使徒行传》的第二十七章二十五节。
So we look into the book of Acts in chapter 27.
保罗他讲了一句话。
In verse 25, Paul said this.
他说：“所以各位请放心。”
He said, "Therefore, take heart, man."
我相信。
For I believe.
神对我怎么说，他也必怎么样成就。
God, that it will be just as it was told me.
神所说的，他必成就。
You know what the God has said? He will accomplish.
二十七章的记载
，in chapter 27,
当时保罗呢，他是一名囚犯。
At that time, Paul was a prisoner.
他要被送到去这个意大利。
You know, he was being sent and headed to Italy.
结果在半路当中呢，就遇见了这个风暴。
You know, but along the way, they were caught in a storm.
然后整个船的全船的人呢，都陷入这种的绝望之中。
So all in that ship, they fell into hopelessness.
上帝没有叫保罗行走在海面上。
God did not ask Paul to walk on the sea.
好像他叫彼得说来行在海面上，或者是他自己行在海面上。
You know, like how he has asked Peter to walk on the water, or even himself walking on the sea.
上帝也没有叫保罗说你吩咐这个海静止吧，停止吧。
He also did not ask Paul to say to the wind to stop, be peace and be still.
不要作声，安静。
You know, be peace and be still.
上帝叫保罗做什么？
What did God ask Paul to do?
上帝叫保罗站在众人的面前。
He asked Paul to stand before the crowd.
他说了两次。
He said this twice.
对这些船上的人说了两次。
And he said this to the people in the ship twice.
放心。
Be at rest. Take heart.
放心。
Right, don't worry. Take heart.
放心。上帝透过保罗。
Through Paul.
他的生命流露出他对上帝的信心。
You know, in the life of Paul, his faith was revealed.
所以保罗的信心就是在他的生活的当中流露出来。
Right, Paul's faith was revealed in how he lived his life.
所以你看，在哥林多前书的第十章十三节。
Right, so in 1 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 13,
这边告诉我们说，神会为我们开路。当你们受的试探，无非是人能够受得起的。神是信实的，他必不容许你们受试探过于你们抵受得住，而且在受试探的时候必定给你们开一条出路，使你们能够忍受得住。
The verse tells us that God will make a way for us. It says, no temptation has overtaken you except such as a common man. To God is faithful, who will not allow you to be tempted beyond what you are able, but with the temptation will also make the way of escape, that you may be able to bear it.
所以你看，神应许我们的人生会面对各种各样的事情。
See, God allows us to go through various kinds of situations.
在我们面对这种的各样的试炼的当中，他给我们的应许就是他会给我们一条出路。
You know, but when we're going through all this, his promise to us is that he willopen a way for us.
他能够造就我们的生命，建立我们的生命。
He can come and edify to mold us and to build our life.
那神给我们面对的这种的试探，面对的这种的试炼。
You know, so when we're facing all these temptations and testings,
他不是要打倒我们。
He's not here, you know, to crush us.
不是要我们冷淡退后。
It's not for us to backslide.
而是让我们能够更多的经历他。
You know, but it's for us to experience him even more.
也许在你的面对挑战困难的时候。
You know, maybe in when a time when you are going through all these challenges.
就好像保罗他面对这个的风暴。
You know, like how Paul, when he was meeting, you know, met with this storm.
整船人都面对绝望。
You know, the whole ship was in.Hopelessness.
神没有叫他说你在海面上行走。
You know, God did not say walk on the sea.
神也没有叫他说你让这个风浪命令他停。
God also did not say that you speak to the wind to be still.
而是神是让他说对整船的人说放心。
But it's for him to tell all on that ship to be at rest.
而结果他们真的是整个船的人都被拯救。
You know, and really, the whole ship was saved.
神会在试探试炼的当中给我们开一条出路。
You know, God will open that way, make a way for us in our challenges.
弟兄姊妹
brothers and sisters,
什么事情取代了你对神的信心？
You know, what is that that has taken away and replaced your faith in God?
我们面对的疾病吗？
Is it the sicknesses we?
我们面对的经济压力吗？
Our financial burdens?
我们的人际关系破裂吗？
You know, issues with international, interpersonal relationships.
我们感觉不到神吗？
You know, probably we have lost touch.
这些事情发生在我们的生命的当中。
You know, these things happen in our life.
是不是这些事情让你远离神？
You know, are these things causing you to drift away from God?
还是这些事情让你更加的确定神能神必拯救到底？
Or are these things allowing you to know that God will be able drawing you closer to God?
当你的人生四面楚歌的时候
you know, when your life is surrounded,
你要记得还有上面
remember that there's still
还有上面
there's still God,
你要记得寻找上面
right, always remember to seek
Him, 因为上面的那一位
because He that is that
能
is able,
be
and will
拯救到底
Deliver you.
Amen, amen. 弟兄姊妹，说你看这个撒德拉、米撒、亚伯尼哥，他们的信心没有停留在，即便如此。
See, the faith of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego did not stop at if that's the case.
是的，你说神，我面对挑战，我面对困难，神，我知道你能，你必拯救我到底。
Maybe you say, God, I know all this I'm going through, and even if that's the case, you will deliver me.
你知道撒德拉、米撒、亚伯尼哥。
You know, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
他们接下来十八节所说的这句话。
In verse 18,
他说：“既或不然。”
They said, "But if not."
就算不是这样。
You know, even if it is not.
王啊，你当知道，我们绝不侍奉你的神，也不敬拜你所立的金像。
Let it be known to you, O King, that we would do not serve your gods, nor will we worship the golden image.
他们的意思是说。就算我们的神今天不救我们，我们也不会对你的偶像来到下拜。
They're saying that even if my God will not deliver us today, we will still not worship that golden image.
弟兄姊妹，几或不然的信心是，即使神迹没有如期般的发生，你仍然的坚定相信依靠神。Amen.
The faith of but if not is believing God even when the miracle doesn't happen as expected.
我相信神会救我。
I believe that God will deliver me.
若神没有救我的话,
but even if he does not,
他还是神。
He is still God.
我仍然会遵行他的旨意。
I will still obey his will.
因为他是我的神。
Because he is my God.
几乎不然的信心。
The faith of but if not.
承认主就是主。
It's acknowledging that God is God.
我不会因为主照着我的方法去做，我就相信；他不照我的方法去做，我就不信。
You know, it is not that I will believe only when God works according to my will, and I don't if He doesn't.
他们三个人
，the three of them，
他们认识神是谁
？They knew God.
他们认识神的性情和本质
，They knew the temperament and the nature of God.
几乎不然的信心
，the faith of but if not.
你是知道神掌权。
Is knowing God is in control.
神必有预备
and He will prepare.
你相信神有完全的能力
You believe that God has the ability.
他能够拯救
He will be able to deliver.
但是你也接受神完全的主权
But you also accept His sovereignty.
我再讲一次
I say it again.
几乎不然的信心
The faith of but if not.
我们相信神有完全的能力
We're believing that God is able.
我们也接受神完全的主权。
You know, we also accept His total sovereignty over our life.
几乎不然的事情是相信神从来都不误时和误事。
In the faith of, but if not, is believing that God will never be late messing the situation.
他有更美的计划。
But He has a better plan.
虽然可能我们所预期的。
Maybe what we are expecting,
没有发生
It did not happen.
就好像这三个人
You know, it's just like to the three of them.
他们说神能够拯救我们
They said God will be able to.
他说就算是神不救我们
But even if He does not,
我们也不向你的神下拜
We will also not bow down to your gods.
我们也不会屈服的拜你的神
You know, we will not give in to worship your gods.
所以弟兄姊妹
to brothers and sisters,
都说我们会把神框在一个框框里面
You know, many times we put God into a frame.
哦，我们祷告
We pray.
我们就想到这样的事情发生。
And we want things to happen this way.
是如果没有这样的事情发生的时候。
But when things does not happen that way.
我们就神啊，你为什么不听我的祷告？
And we ask God, God, why are you not listening?
啊，你为什么会这样子？
Why are you like that?
你知道我自己曾经也是有过这样的一个经历。
You know, I experienced that myself.
我很感谢上帝让我经历这样子的一种的状况。
You know, I really thank God for giving me the chance to experience that.
应该是在一两年前吧，我们沙巴补啊有选举的时候，那个时候。
I think it was about 1 or 2 years back when the time we had our state election.
那个时候呢，我真的是很全心的去帮忙做投啊算票员等等，我都尽量去帮忙。
You know, at that time, I really gave in my time and effort to help in that election.
就一直祷告。
And I was praying.
我说神啊，你要掌权。
I said, God, come and take control.
我们的沙巴一定要改变。
You know, there need to be changes in Sabah.
我们的年轻人，他们需要一个更好的一个沙巴。
Our young people need a better Sabah.
哎，我已经50岁了吗
？I'm already 50.
差不多了是？啊，没有了，还有很多日子过。OK， 好。是我看到很多的年轻人。
But I'm seeing a lot of young people.
他们要有一个更好的一个的环境。
They need a better environment.
他们要有一个更多的工作机会。
They need, you know, more opportunities.
哇，就祷告祷告。
So I'm praying.
但是当我那时候我去帮忙啊，知道成绩的时候。
So I was there helping, and once I knew the results.
哇，我就开车回家。
So I drove home.
饭也不想吃了哈。
Didn't even have appetite to eat.
我就一面开车回家，我就一面问神。
So as I drove, I keep asking God.
我就流泪。
I was crying.
哇，你看到这样的地步，你懂吗？我很少这样子，然后就哇，开车就流泪。
I was crying.
我发现到我自己越来越年纪大，眼泪就很容易流。我不知道在我们当中你们是不是这样子，然后就觉得自己年纪大，眼泪就那个好像那个眼泪的那个特别发达这样子。哦，我就因为开车，我就一直在问神，神为什么你不听祷告？神你为什么这样子
？I was asking God, said God, why are you not listening to my prayers?
我就回到家的时候
So when I was back home
还是耿耿于怀你知道吗
You know it's still inside me
所以我就回到家我就跟我的那只狗我就跟它在互动
So I was you know back home I was interacting and playing with my dog
所以当我跟它互动的时候
So when I was spending time with the dog
我就突然向天一看
You know then suddenly I look up
神就突然跟我说话
And God suddenly spoke to me
说你不知道我在掌权吗
He said, "Don't you know that I'm in control?"
哇，我看到这个浩瀚的星空。
No, I look at that bright.
神就对我说：“你这个天地是我创造的。”
God is saying that this land is created.
一切都在我的手中。
It's in my hand.
你知道那时候我就整个人我就释怀。
You know, so I let go.
是神在掌权。
Yes, God is in control.
我祷告了。
I prayed.
我做了我该做的。
I've done what I need to do.
结果是怎么样？
What the result is?
几乎不然
But if not,
我相信神掌权
I believe that God is still in control.
几乎不然
But if not,
神有你自己美好的旨意
God, you have your great plans.
几乎不然
But if not,
神你的恩典够用
Your grace is sufficient for me.
这件事情
You know this thing.
我到今天还是历历在目
You know, until today, it's still very clear and deep in me.
时刻的提醒我。
It's always reminding me.
我要尽我的本分做祷告的工作。
You know, I need to be stand in a place to pray.
我尽我的本分，我成为一位好的公民。
You know, become a good citizen.
但是我要全然的相信神的掌权。
But I need to believe that God is still in control.
我要接受神完美的主权。
I need to accept His sovereignty and control.
我非常的感谢上帝。
I thank God.
虽然是第二天主日
you know, even though the next day is Sunday service,
我还记得那时候主任牧师有带领我们做祷告，哦，为找我们新的这个的一个时事来到祷告。虽然那时候我在哭
you know, I remember that senior pastor was also leading us in a prayer, and I was crying.
我就跟你讲，很容易哭哈，就是哦，就哭。
See, you see, it's very easy to cry now.
一面祷告一面哭。
So as we pray, I was crying.
那我就全然的。说主啊，是的，你掌权。
So I said, God, you are in control. You are in control.
你掌权。
You are in control.
几乎不然的信心。
The faith of, but if not.
我们相信神的安排是最美的。
You know, we believe that the plans of God is
the best. 不管发生什么事情，都不影响我们的信心。我们相信神的安排是最好、最美的。
No matter what happens, no matter what the results is, we believe that the plans of God are the best.
因为罗马书的第八章38-39节说，没有任何的事情能够将我们与神的爱隔绝。
Because in Romans chapter 8, verse 38 to verse 39 tells us that nothing shall be able to separate us from the love of God.
即便如此,
Even, but if not,
你不加你上网, 你把我们丢进火窑,
King Nebuchadnezzar, even if you throw us,
我们的神能必拯救,
our God is able and will deliver.
几乎不然,
but if not,
神没有拯救,
even if he does not,
我们仍然相信主在掌权,
we still believe that our God is in control.
这个时候神似乎好像没有做东西,
you know, at this time, it seems like God is not working.
弟兄姊妹,上帝很多时候保持静默,
brothers and sisters, many times God can be silent.
好像没有讲话,
it seems like he's not talking.
但是你要记得他没有静止,
but always remember that he did not stop working.
不动,
it's not that he is not working.
他可能是保持静默,
he's silent.
但他却不是静止不动,
but he does not stop working.
你再看看你的圣经的第3章24节开始,
let's take a look into the Bible again, Daniel chapter 3,
当他们三个人真的是不愿意屈服的时候呢, 这个尼布加里撒王 就很生气, 把他们丢进火窑,
so when they were thrown into the fiery furnace,
第24节,
in verse 24,
你们的圣经, 他说, 那时, 尼布加里撒王, 惊奇, 急忙起来, 对某事说, 我捆起来, 扔在火里的不是三个人吗? 他说我丢在火里不是三个人吗? 他们回答王说, 王啊, 是啊, 王说, 看啊, 我见有四个人, 诶, 我丢进去三个人, 什么现在是四个人? 并没有捆绑在火中游行, 也没有受伤, 那第四个的相貌好像神子。
Verse 24, then King Nebuchadnezzar was astonished, and he rose in haste and spoke, saying to his counselors, did we not cast three men bound into the midst of the fire? They answered and said to the king, true, O king. Look, he answered, I see four men loose, walking in the midst of the fire, and they are not hurt, and the form of the fourth is like the Son of God. The faith of the tree.
让试炼 变为神迹,
turned what was a trial into a miracle.
第一个神迹就是尼布加里撒王看到神在里面。
The first miracle was that King Nebuchadnezzar saw the God is inside.
你想要如果他们三个人就屈服就下拜的话, 尼布加里撒王绝对看不到这个场景。
If the three of them would have gave in and worshipped the image, then King Nebuchadnezzar would not see the scene.
王亲眼看见,
King saw it with his own eyes.
他说我见到第四个人,
I saw the fourth person.
所以很快的你看, 他们在精密, 第二个神迹是什么? 王就释放他们。
And the second miracle that they met was that King released them.
所以你看第26节, 于是尼布加里撒就进烈火的窑门说, 至高神的仆人撒德拉, 你看, 他称呼他们为至高神的仆人哦, 米撒德拉米撒亚波尼哥出来上这里来吧, 撒德拉米撒亚波尼哥就从火中出来了。
In verse 26, then Nebuchadnezzar came, went near the mouth of the burning fiery furnace and spoke, saying, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, servants of the Most High God, come out and come here. Then Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego came from the midst of the fire.
这边告诉我们说是王叫他们出来,
you know, it tells us here very clearly that it is the king that released them.
王把他们从火窑当中释放出来,
you know, the king released them from the fire.
本来这个应该烧死他们的火窑, 但是却让这个王看到神迹,
you know, it was a furnace that was supposed to burn them to death, you know, but then it instead allowed the king to yet witness another miracle.
这王就说, 至高神的仆人, 出来, 出来, 出来,
you know, the king said, servants of the Most High God, come out.
而且不但只是这样子,
and not only that,
他们还被提升,
they were promoted.
第30节, 那时王在巴比伦省高升了撒德拉米撒亚伯尼哥。
In verse 30, it says, then the king promoted Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the province of Babylon.
米德拉, 他们三个人的这个的信心,
the faith of the three of them,
这个撒德拉米撒亚伯尼哥,
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego,
他们即便如此, 几乎不然的信心, 没有让他们烧死在火窑, 反而让他们得到尊荣。
the faith of their, if that is the case, and but if not, did not have them burned to death in the fiery furnace, but instead they were being honored.
所以以赛亚书的第55章第8到第9节 告诉我们说 神的意念和道路是高过我们的。
In Isaiah chapter 55, 8 to 9, it's telling us that God's thoughts are higher than our thoughts.
所以你知道当时以赛亚写这节经文的背景,
the background, you know, during the time when Isaiah was writing this,
就是当时候呢, 他是在预言说, 犹太人即将要被巴比伦所掳。
It's the time when he's giving that prophecy that the Jews would be captivated by Babylon.
所以他们要整个国家被征服了。
You know that the whole country is going to be conquered.
但是以赛亚就写了这段话, 他说, 耶和华说, 我的意念不是你们的意念, 你们的道路也不是我的道路, 天怎么高过地, 我的道路也怎么高过你们的道路, 我的意念也怎么高过你们的意念。
And he wrote here in verse 8 and 9, it says, For my thoughts are not your thoughts, nor are your ways my ways, says the Lord. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts.
即使犹太人你们犯罪, 你们被掳,
you know, even though you may have sinned and you are captivity,
上帝的恩典仍然照耀着他们。
You know, but the grace of God is still overshining upon them.
所以弟兄姊妹,
Brothers and sisters,
很多时候发生在我们身边, 我们一些事情, 我们是没有办法去明白。
Many times things that happen around us, we can't understand.
但是我们要相信就是神的意念和道路高过我们。
And but we always have to remember and believe that God's thoughts are always higher than us.
他必一路与我们同行,
that He will be with us.
他必与我们同在,
that He will be with us.
刚才我在敬拜的时候,
as I was worshiping just now,
神有特别地告诉我说,
you know, God specifically said this to me,
在我们当中有一些的弟兄姊妹,
in our midst, there are some brothers and sisters,
你最近有这种的莫名的恐惧,
you know that you have this sudden fear in you.
这些的恐惧是来自你要面对的考试。
These fears are coming from the exams that you are about to take.
这考试未必是你是在学业，你在求学，可能你在你的工作上。
This examinations may not just be from the school, but it could be from your job.
它会决定你的提升。
But it's very important because it will determine your promotion.
然后还有就是 圣灵也要对我说, 有一些的母亲,
Holy Spirit also spoke to me and said, 你的, there's some mothers,
你的恐惧是来自你对你国外, 在国外工作和读书的孩子。
You know, your fears is about your children who are studying out overseas.
你会发现到很多时候你为他们祷告,
you realize that many times when you pray for them,
越祷告越糟糕,
the more you pray, it gets worse.
常常是带着恐惧。
You know, many times, you know, it's with fear.
神今天要来到释放你,
you know, God wants to release you this morning,
让你清楚地知道,
to let you know clearly,
即便如此的信心,
you know, but if that's the case,
你在面对这些挑战,
you know, whatever that you're facing,
神能神必拯救,
that God is able and He will,
既或不然,
but if not,
师父你认为你越祷告, 你的状况越糟糕,
and you feel that the more you pray, the more it gets worse.
事情发展得更不如你的意,
you know, things are happening, it's not according to what you think.
神他是神,
but God is still God.
完全相信他的主权,
believe in His total sovereignty,
完全相信他的旨意和道路高过你的一切,
you know, believe that His ways and thoughts are always higher than yours.
就等一下当我们在敬拜的时候,
so when we worship later,
如果是你的话,
if that's you,
你就把自己的生命献上给神,
surrender your life to God,
把你的状况交托在主的手中,
surrender your situations to God.
就是可以让我们从我们的位置上站立起来,
shall we arise from our seats,
我们来回应神的话,
let's respond to God.
这段时间非常的重要,
it's very important this,
如果你能够等的话, 你就等到我们这段祷告的时间结束才离开。
If you can wait, please stay with us until this time is over.
当我们领受了神的话,
so when we receive the word of God,
我们的灵回应神,
our spirit responds to Him.
让神来到服侍我们,
allow God to minister,
是非常重要的,
it's very important.
我们一起来敬拜他。
Let's worship.
Hallelujah. 谢谢你主。
Thank you,
God. When troubles come, I trust in you.
Amen. 是的主啊,
for I know you will lead me through.
Amen.
And I know you are faithful to the end.
们经历的每一个火药般的试炼当中，
in every fiery burning situation we go through，
让我们紧紧地记得这个真理，
you know that let's hold closely to this truth，
即便如此，
even if that's the case，
我们的神能，
our God is able，
我们的神必，
our God will
拯救我们，
deliver us，
其或不然，
but if not，
他都会拯救我到底，
He will deliver me all the way，
他都会与我同在，
He will be with me。
当你在困境当中，
when you're in your situations，
想一想这三个人，
think of these three persons，
想一想撒德拉米撒亚伯尼哥所面对的火炼火窑般的试炼，
you know this trials and testing that Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego has faced，
回到神的话语，
come back to the word of God，
其或不然，
几
或不然，
but if not，
就算是神没有，
even if he does not，
我也很清楚地知道，
I know clearly，
他必拯救到底，
that he will deliver me all the way，
他必施恩给我，
that he will pour forth his grace upon me，
他的恩典够我用，
that his grace is sufficient for me。
天父，我们要把弟兄姊妹交在你的手中，
Father we commit our brothers and sisters into your hands，
让我们拥有即便如此，
that we can have this faith，
让我们拥有即便如此的信心，
you know that even if it's the case，
我们相信神你能够，
we would have such faith，
你必定拯救我们，
to know that you will be，
当我们面对各样挑战的时候，
that every situations we face，
主也帮助我们有既或不然的信心，
help us to have the faith of but if not，
即使是我们似乎没有看到神你在拯救，
even if we may not be seeing that you are working，
即使我们承认主你的掌权，
But God, we acknowledge your control.
我们知道你完全完全的在掌权。
We know that you are in total control.
你是我们的神，你是我们的主。
That you are our God, that you are our Lord.
你必为我们开路。
That you will make a way for us.
你的旨意，你的道路比我们高。
That your thoughts and your ways are always higher than us.
你的恩典必足够我们使用。
That your grace will always be sufficient for us.
帮助我们。
Help us.
扎根在你的话语。
To be rooted into your words.
我们的信心。
That our faith
扎根在你的话语，
are deep rooted upon your words，
不管面对怎么样的挑战，
that no matter what we face，
即使是我们为我们所爱的人祷告，他们的疾病没有得医治，
even when we have prayed for our loved one but their sicknesses are not healed，
我们为着我们的环境祷告没有得改变，
when we are praying for our environment but there are no changes，
几或不然，
but even if that's the case，
神啊，
God，
我仍然相信你在掌权，
still believing that you are in control。
我们谢谢你，
we thank you，
我们赞美你，
we praise you，
奉耶稣的名字祷告，
and in Jesus name we pray，
Amen， Amen，
Amen， and Amen， all glory to God， Hallelujah。